Mr. Foreman.
That funny little grill deal you signed is starting to generate substantial checks.
Now I'm just surprised they chose a big old fat guy like me to sell a beer to help people get lean.